What's up, guys, and welcome back to Control. Okay, so there's a door over here that I wanted to go check out first. I don't think I checked it out last time I played, so I'm gonna go do that and then come back. Synchronicity Lab. Nope. We can come check this out later. Ha ha ha. I really feel like I should check this room out, though. What was in here that it broke out? Wait a second, I just realized. What was in here that broke out? Okay, wait, why are these in a circle? Why does that one get a cool jacket and the others don't? TV's in a chair. Gotcha. Oh. Synchronicity experiment. As the test, television sets were placed in a variety of locations around the world inside rooms identically decorated. The hypothesis is that by identically altering the decor of every room and then changing the channel in every room but one, that the single differing television would spontaneously align the incoming frequency to match its synchronized counterparts. The experiment seemed like a failure until it was observed that the agents responsible for arranging and monitoring these rooms were all experiencing the same emotional turmoil as one clinically depressed member of the team, himself being located in the eastern part of Blank. Psychological examination of the agents proved the correlation. Interestingly, the phenomena. Oh, pff, my brain does not connect. Does not know when sentences stop, apparently. Psychological examination of the agents proved the correlation. Interestingly, the phenomenon of synchronicity did occur, but not in the way we predicted. Alright, so the people got synchronized and not the. Oh, there's a thing down there. Oh, that's not weird at all. Oh. Oh. That's big boy shit. I ain't ready for all that. Alright, we'll come back here later. Here it goes.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead or taken over.
What the fuck was that? Pattern.
One hour later.
There we go. Well, this shit isn't ominous as all
You let
at
me
all.
here? Any idea how to make it work?
Good. This place isn't fucking creepy at all. Black rock prisms. Black rock prisms are unique formations of black rock, distinct in both their shape and potency. While the density of black rock dampens paranatural forces, the unique blank structure of the pr of prisms retain frequencies in the range blank to blank hertz, with perfect blank harmonization. This report analyzes the results of focusing a blink through a harmonized prism onto a blink. Methods for the imprinting of non-physical fields onto blink, imbuing them with the properties of the harmonized resonance blink in the prism will be explored and explained. Okay. Anything up here? All right. Big weird thing it is.
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
Guess we look around. Find the punch cards. Right, let's see here. Too
So,
powerful
we need to
for
find all the punch cards.
dimensions. Oh, this is gonna suck. Configurations. Can we affect this? Our way in too strong, changing variables. Excelled.
Each punch card should correspond to a terminal.
Yes, I'm aware.
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
Yeah, they are, but give me a second.
2 hours later.
Okay. I'm probably saying okay, like I got it, but I have no fucking idea. Let's see. So this one's gotta be. This one is. This one. This one right here is. What was it? The one that's upstairs. Okay. The one is. That one is this. And that one is this. And then just gotta swap out the one upstairs for this one then. Hey, look at me! Look at me being smart! Okay, so what I did was I matched this one. What okay, whichever side that it was on the whiteboard was the corresponding s side. So this one is left and right, which is 2 and 3. This one is left and right, which is 1 and 5, and then the last one is upstairs.
Prism shatter. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan.
Indeed we do.
We need more Black Rock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab, down in the Black Rock processing site and maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks.
Ooh, is this a level 3 keycard?
Emily Pope has set up a base and executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
With just one large scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance.
So the hiss?
That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
What the shit was that? Oh, thank you. Alright, wait, can I spoke to you? I guess not. Power holders 665 to the other blessing. We hold the reins law. We are following in translation hyper real concepts. Secret instructions will be lost. Ignore this message.
Okay. Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRAs first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Okay, wait, let's go back down to research, because I want to go get that other... We're going to do that other thing. Oh shit, there's a fucking... Oh, not there. Oh, hello. Thresholds have always been resources of great inspiration and great challenge. When a new threshold manifests in the oldest house by Blink, we never know what new discoveries will provide to the Bureau. But we must always seize these opportunities. This report will examine the process of distinguishing recent threshold effects based on their utilitarian possibilities. The quarry brought Black Rock, one of our most invaluable discoveries. But if the mold has any specific value, it has been difficult to find due to the lengths we must go to in fighting back the particularly prolific plant. These are very distinct cases and worth comparing, as their study offers vastly different dangers and rewards. Have a couch, bitch. Fucking shit, bro. Really? Lay down, bitch. Ow. Fuck you, asshole. Sitting in a fucking chair. Where the fuck am I going? Fucking close. Parapsychology. Oh, that's nice. That's what you want to see. The fuck is this room? Hello, research. Song questionnaire. Did the song elicit any particular memories? If so, elaborate. Do you at any point feel a strong emotion? If so, what emotion? Did a clear image of a weapon appear at your mind during this song? If so, elaborate. Provide. Oh, okay. Hmm. This is probably copyright, isn't it? The world, it's mine. Yeah, this is probably copyright. Well, that was weird. Oh shit, hello. Alright, let's go back to parapsychology. Fuck! Fuck you guys. Oh, hello, research. Recording chair procedures. Ensure the volunteer is securely fastened in their chair. Ensure the hood is placed over the volunteer's head. This will prevent the volunteer from taking any visual stimuli during the recording process or record process, which can lower the quality of captured footage. This also prevents recording technicians from viewing the volunteer's face, which undergoes muscle spasms during recording that some consider upsetting. Check if the volunteer is comfortable. Activate the recording apparatus. After recording is complete, check volunteer cognitive ability using the provided questionnaire. Reminder, do not be alarmed if the length of recorded footage exceeds the volunteer's period of unconsciousness. Astral dilation is a known issue. If any problems arise during this process, contact your supervisor. Oh, that's about this shit. That's fucking weird. Is it like at the... Oh. Hello. How are you Isn't guys?
Another object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
Okay. If I stare at it. They're not bad guys. Well, they're not bad guys yet. See if that works. Aha.
Please state your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia?
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Your suit is good? Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
Oh, okay, I guess that's it. Oh, this is gonna be weird. She UCs to complete the actual plane challenge. Cs? Golden copy NPC variation. Get some allies. Oh shit, okay. Good work, playing director. X-ray now bound, validated. Huh. That was pretty quick. Captive audience. Are they, oh, they're just fucking...
Their brains were fried when I took over the object.
Aw. This is kinda sad. Sorry, everyone. My bad. Wait a minute. Can I seize that thing, or is it only low-level enemies? Or low it, No, it's just... Hi guys. And then their health just goes down? That's weird. Huh. X-ray light box. The object is the light box used to examine X-ray images. The image cannot be removed from the light box. The information on the image belongs to a patient named Blank. The object allows para-utilitarians to forcibly seize an individual's blank. The seized individual's becomes blank to the user. The effect lasts blank. Once released, the seized blank as a result of the psychic trauma. They die. The object has no current binder. A janitor named Blank bound the object at St. Anne's Hospital in Blank. Soon, the building's occupants were blank by him. The Bureau dispatched an emergency response team to blank the perpetrator and blank the item. Facilities numbered in the blank for operational details C, blah blah blah. Okay.
Physical alterations in his corrupted organisms vary so wildly. What's the connection?
Logistics ability. Oh, fuck. Or logistics liability. No, it is ability. Linguistic ability. Researchers are sent to transcribe the recursive chant repeated by the hiss entities. In the interest of safety, this was done with the non-aggressive floating hiss entities. However, no distinction between this repeating phrase and the one repeated by the more violent hiss entities has been observed. What is the purpose of this repeating string of words? Is this how the hiss corrupts individuals? Does the chant produce a physical effect? Is it a message, an incantation? We were able to record a first-hand recitation of the chanting. See the corresponding audio. Okay, let's go to the janitor's office and see if he's...
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he alright? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan. Once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Pretty sure I've already had that.
Respect his elders. Makes good coffee.
Okay. Damn, I fucked his ass up. Oh, shit, the light's bright as fuck. Listen, Trench. Listen, Trench is on the warpath about this Tennyson report thing. He wants to know who wrote it and who he wants to know yesterday. Whoever did this is going to get crucified. I don't know if it was one of you guys, and I don't want to know. I'm not super keen on leading a witch hunt. So tell everyone in the sector to keep their heads down. Best not to be on anyone's radar right now, you know? I tell you, not even counting all the weird shit we deal with, this place can be downright hostile work environment sometimes. A. Can I get level 4 access? I thought I only had level 2 or level 3. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Okay, I guess we're going to the ocean view, guys. So weird. Okay. Ah. Or not. Yeah. Okay, that was actually a really cool puzzle. I love that there was just people like, hey, can we get a room here? Hello? Turbine room. Oh. Go down there now. Is this that one place? The maze? I think this is the maze, isn't it? No, it's not.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Atlas Theory. The Atlas is a physical expression created by the oldest house. Its purpose and function are currently unknown. The specific shape and dimensions of the Atlas, see a file, blank blank blah 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 blah, seem to indicate a more explicit purpose than the oldest house's usual walls, floors, or shifts. The Atlas changes form, but resists observation when doing so. No visual observation has been made during its change, and it only ever occurs between frames when monitored by surveillance cameras. Previous theory was that this change corresponds to house shifts, that the Atlas is a blank of the blank itself. However, the shape changes do not occur at the same time as the building shifts, which makes this theory doubtful. Structurally, the Atlas is made of the same material as... this blank space is fuck with me. Structurally, the Atlas is made of the same blank material as the rest of the oldest house. Further observation will hopefully aid in discovering its purpose. Fucking A. I'm tired, sorry. Just got some hot. Guess not yet. Let's go into the toilet room. Hello, toilet room. Fuck you, toilet room. Nobody taking the doo-doo shit in there. You know, I love the level design in this. Because, like, they have an excuse to be like, woo. They have an excuse for the weird level designs. That it's just, like, shit shifting around. Okay. things controlled. Speak to Erish. Hey, is that Nolan North? Nolan, I'm coming!
During an AWE investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dreamlike haze. Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
Huh.
Our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte.
Glad to see you're still you.
Ah, it's not. It sounded like Nolan North.
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Oh, yeah? Well, they're gonna have to be, because we are moving out and I am not leaving them behind. Now do what you need to do.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe... of your expedition.
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Well. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29.
Hey, remember
secondary
the deal.
Objective,
kill a
always,
hiss, buy a
was
shot.
To find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success. What is regret.
And did you encounter any previously unrecorded event or entity while inside the threshold?
No, nothing. Do you think we should tell him about the mermaid? Excuse me? Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome
I'm
with desire.
You're not doing so hot. You're fine.
She was so
we'll push through this.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring. Fine, enchanting.
Did you tell your CO about this?
No. Because it didn't happen. Nothing happened. As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
That shit there.
Marshall Trench's behavior. Have you noticed the recent tension between Trench and Darling? They've both been acting odd lately. Trench concerns me the most. His sudden hostility towards Darling's project is very unlike him. He was the one to approve all the Hadron research in the first place. But after Darling unveiled those HRAs, he was livid. I personally don't see any reason not to equip Bureau staff with an additional protective device, especially not if it's as strong as Darling says. What do you make of these? Have you seen anything from either of them that strikes you as odd? Let's talk in person soon before the next Bureau heads meet up. Meeting.
I've seen parapsychosis, but what the hell is a worm through time?
Wait. Oh, it's this man.
Thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction.
Yep.
Today at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock Processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Oh, fuck
off. Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I've failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Will do, buddy. Will do. Can I see it?
Ow.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's go fire the monster then, I guess. Nothing in here? Okay. Let's go around.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
What the fuck? Hello, research. Case files. Swan boat. An item made of fiberglass painted to resemble a swan. Foot pedals allow the item to propel forward in water. The item emits a pulse of physical force at an estimated force of blank, possible connection to OOP5. Measuring the exact force created by the item has been hindered by concerns from the Human Resources Department. Background: the item was seized from an activity rental center called Blank, located in Lake Blank on Vancouver Island, Canada. After it ejected numerous riders over the course of a summer, bringing the boat to the attention of the media. The item was transported to the Bureau by helicopter. A containment specialist accompanied it, sent to recite formulas C9 through 32 recursively. What occurred in the helicopter is not known, but all agents were lost in the crash. The item was recovered and then transported by train. It arrived at the Bureau without further incident. So can I get that swan boat, my dude? A swan boat sounds like a pretty cool thing, man.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered! Not a single prism left. What the fuck?
What the fuck is that? Holy shit, that does a lot of damage. Jesus. Oh, come on, man.
Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Holy fuck, bro. Why do I feel like that wasn't the monster, though?
There are areas in the oldest house.
Black Rock. BlackRock has allowed the Bureau to make great strides in containment procedures since it was first discovered. This report will examine how its very structure is comprised of blank density that nullifies all resource resonances with a range of blank to blank. Bureau innovations that incorporate BlackRock will be analyzed. Most of it will be the fire breaks, feats of engineering designed to contain any further outbreaks, attacks, or other internal threats. The goal of this report is to encourage Bureau staff to explore further innovations using BlackRock, as work in that field has markedly slowed in recent years.
Other dimensions begin. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where BlackRock comes from. There are areas in the oldest house where, under the right conditions, when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where BlackRock comes from. Extra-dimensional matter. It has the unique property of blocking out a lot of frequencies. A good thing. It keeps things stable, contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the BlackRock line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The code's BlackRock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it?
Huh.
We can do that again if you.
That's great. Oh, that's not fucking creepy at all. Perhaps tapping into a yet undiscovered object of power.
You heard that too, right? Black rock comes from the threshold. Ari. So, the prisms must be there too.
Think of it as
Darwin's key.
Natural lead.
Oh, excuse me.
This should get us into the quarry.
Involves many dangerous things we absolutely need.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna die in here, aren't I? Ah, fuck, I'm gonna die.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane.
Oh, is this that place that I saw in the cutscene thing? Oh shit. Thank you. Fuck you, bitch. You're mine now, asshole. These are not the bad guys. These are not the enemies you're looking for. Fucking using my Jedi mind powers on him, bro. I feel like a proper badass now. All I need is a lightsaber. Bye. An SCU was designed by order of Deputy Chief Trent shortly before he became director. The container provides a safe method of extraction of blinks. Excess energy output while acting as a humane way to house him. The coolant pumps keep the container and its blink from overheating while the energy is siphoned. Energy is then conducted to the converters, where it is rendered into a blink through the use of turbine generators. The electricity produced powers the entire bureau, making us completely self-sufficient and effectively invisible on the New York grid. We're in the middle of New York City. After NSC-01's disappearance by some unknown manifestation of Blink's power, the occupant was restrained and a second model was built. NSC-02 possesses built-in spatial anchors that are designed to prevent any translocative effect from its occupant. It's what? What is it? There's a motherfucker in there that's being held prisoner and I'm going in here. Good to know.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Oh boy. Give me your butt! About fucked that up, y'all. Go get him, spooky ghost guy. Here we go, spook go away. That's cool. I wasn't expecting them to crumble like that. Bye. Black Rock Quarry. Did I throw a grenade at him? Oh my god, I did! That was cool as fuck. Thank you. bitch. We need additional diamond blades ASAP. Continuous rim this time to get the clean cut research once. This black rock shit is tough. We're going through blades like we're made of the damn things. The dimensions for these slabs of rock they want are outrageous. For all the grief they're causing me, these fire breaks better fucking work a treat. Go ahead and double the last order. Good to know that fucking asshole's down here. No, fucking bitch. Really? No, motherfucker.
Oh.
Holy.
Not what I expected.
Fucking shit. What the actual fuck? Bro. That is insanity. This place is fucking huge. Okay, you can calm down with the creepy breathing, you piece of shit. Fine, activate the explosives. Powers you know nothing of, sir. Oh, fuck off. Oh, there's a little mother trucker. Oh my god. Fuck, bitch. Give me you. Yeah! Fucking A, I went focus mode there for a minute. Oh, fucking A, what is growling?
And there it is. Where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Oh! Hello! Okay, we're leaving. Have a good time. Bye-bye. You can suck a fart out of my ass. I don't know why I keep saying that, but you can. You're fine. Goodbye. This is not a way out. I gotta go. It's time to go, man. Woo! Shit! Ow! Oh, there's two of them! Fuck! Oh, there's three?! Oh, you guys can go fuck off. Now is not the time. Get me the fuck up out of here. Where the fuck is Marshall at?
Situation report. All sectors.
Executive is in the process of being fortified.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty.
A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the HISS.
We will start HRA production immediately.
Small team currently holding the HRA lab.
I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
No one's heard
anything. This is it.
Let's hope no news. Good news.
17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him. We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties.
Oh, shit.
To be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay?
What the fuck?
I could use a friend right now.
Jesse. Mission completed. Dust holes. New mission, my brother's keeper.
Situation report. All sectors.
Executive is in the process of being fortified. It's per your orders.
Hello, Jesse. Jesse, when you were down in research, did you run into a Dr. Rhea Underhill?
I didn't. Who is she?
She was... is a colleague of mine, a researcher studying a kind of extra-dimensional mold growing below research.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
No one does. Look, I haven't heard from Rhea since the Hiss arrived. Would you mind having a look around for her next time you're in research?
Of course.
Thanks, Jesse. Now, what's on your mind?
I visited the quarry. What's the plan for all that BlackRock?
The Bureau has used BlackRock almost exclusively for containment purposes. See, I say, branch out! Instead of boxes, helmets. Instead of blast shields, knives.
Knives?
Yes, knives! So many combat applications. Slicing, stabbing, gouging. Sorry. I've been trying to get Darling to explore combat applications for years. I got a little excited.
Wow, I did not expect that from her.
Huh.
This place is looking
good. Alright, slightly crazy?
Arish is making real progress around here.
Right? This place is a fortress. With him taking care of operations here, I can spend more time analyzing the Hiss. I've been attempting to isolate and neutralize the Hiss resonance in blood samples, but no luck so far.
So you can't reverse it?
Not yet, but perhaps reversing it is too simple. See, if Hiss resonance can rewrite human genetics, then perhaps it's a question of rewriting the Hiss resonance. But in theory, that could pave the way for custom human genetic alteration.
I wonder how often the phrase mad scientist is used around here.
Yeah, she seems
how
a little
is
out
HRA
there.
HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. And they're here, alive, thanks to you. And we never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks too, of course.
We got this place up and running together, Emily.
All right.
I should be going. Enjoy your data. Oh, I will.
I still kind of want to hear that recording of the chant. Oh! Is it this?
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April, case number 21HQ593. Improper use of the jukebox altered item led to two fatalities. We believe a pair of agents used the jukebox to travel to the quarry threshold and engage in inappropriate workplace behavior. An expedition team found them decomposing at the formation's base a week later.
Damn.
We found out the jukebox doesn't bring corpses back when the song ends. I'm having the jukebox placed in a secure location in the executive sector. It should never have been accessible to low clearance staff in the first place. The new location security and proximity to a high traffic area will prevent misuse while still allowing for expedition teams to access it when required. See me for any further details.
Aww. They was trying to get their jiggy on and they ended up getting their dad on. It's a big sad man. Oh, copyright. Pretty cool song. Oh, hello. America Overnight Program. The America Overnight Program has operated successfully for over blank years. Originally designed to assist in providing disinformation to the naturally skeptical population of America. It has additionally led to the discovery of numerous AWEs and altered materials by allowing civilians to call in and report their experiences with the paranormal. In fact, Overnight America alerted the Bureau of blank and blank in its first year of operation alone. In this report, the investigation sector have categorized each episode of America Overnight that has resulted in a successful Bureau investigation in order to help AWE occurrence analysis. The more blank results of Night Springs... There it is, bitch! The more blank results of Night Springs have also been categorized in a separate report. Ah! Yeah! Fuck yeah, bro! Okay, now I gotta... Okay, I still haven't played American Nightmare yet. I might just fucking... I think I'm just gonna play American Nightmare on my own and then play it too. I'd love to record it. I might record it in the future just for, you know, shits and giggles. But for the most part, I think I'm just gonna skip recording that one. Astral constructs. Certain resources loot can be constructed, crafted. They're gonna be crafting now into mods forms. Well, I mean, I already have crafting. We advocate facilitate this. At control points menus. This will only be available exclusive for the director. Okay. Yay! The first official reference to Alan Wake. Hell yeah, bro. I'm for it. Huh. Okay. You guys, I think that is going to do it for this video. Alright, what is this?
Looking good on hardware. Needs. Running low.
I mean, I could use a grenade, but that's cool. But yeah,
those things are killing our buddies while we babysit the execs.
You heard Marshall. We need to be smart about this. They've got control of the entire bureau.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Goodbye. Nobody taking a doo-doo shit in there.